Name one today.
I think anything above 100 is a competitive score. Anything below 100 is difficult to defend, but not impossible as we saw yesterday.
The screen, back towards the batsman. This one is short, hit high, and it's short and pulled away over square leg. Two bounces. This is up, it's high, it's miles in the air. You see on the replay, he spotted it early. Kept his eye on the ball and sent it over the...
This is the best shot he's ever played.
This is a full toss. It's up, it's high over mid-on, over long. This is straight and hard. Lucky with the ball.
Right. This, of course, because it hit the...
For Nabi. He's a six-hitting machine. He's already hit five in only 17 deliveries. They've scored 51 runs without the loss of a wicket for Thurer. Next ball is flighted on the leg stump. This is a full toss. Watch out. It's high. It's high.
Off 16 balls.
And of those 54 runs, 42 of them have been in sixes. So incredible one here. As he's up, it's high, over mid off. Tries again, it's high, it's got a chance. And a strike rate of 360, if you don't mind. From Nabi. Tries again. Oh, you've jinxed him there, Philip Bakshat. Oh, it's got through his left. From the skipper, Chandrasekhar. This is up.
I'm actually quite scared that I have to comment.
In again now, it's high, it's straight. Nabi has gone absolutely bananas. That is his 12th six is over. He has, it's up, it's high, it's got the leg. ECL, the first century beckons. He tried, it's over, and Matimo. The first ever century in the European League is scored by Ahmed Nabi. 104 of only 28 balls with 14 sixes. Incredible scenes here at Lumanga. That one was on a good length. Cleared the front leg and sent it high, high and away. It hasn't landed yet. Ahmed Nabi, congratulations.